I'm saying that even though Altaria is a dragon type, that it's just a bird, and Tyrantrum is also a dragon type, but not really a dragon, that it might have been covered in feathers, so it's also closer to birds. And birds are closer to our crocodile-like Pokemon, and then our turtle-like Pokemon. And then over here, we have our classical dragon-looking dragon types, which are closer to our lizard and snake-like Pokemon up top.